It is day 8 of Spookathon, and on that day I watched Nosferatu, a Symphony of Horror. Symphony of Horror from 1922. I will not dare try to pronounce the German original title, as I barely was able to do the English. The very first and only film done by Prana Films, as unfortunately, they were sued by the family, Bram Stoker, because they had no permission to do a film about Dracula, but they did, and even though changing the names to protect the innocent or to make them more German so that German people might relate to them better. Nevertheless, they were sued, and we're very lucky that we have Nosferatu, that it survived, because almost all the copies were destroyed due to the court case and legalities. And Prana went out of business, filed bankruptcy. It's a darn shame. But nevertheless, whatever history does, Nosferatu survived. And I'm not, you know, there's been so much written and so much said about this film that any little thing I do in this 2 or 3 minutes is not going to matter to a hill of beans. Everybody knows the importance of this film, not only to horror film and cinema, but cinema in general. It is a true, amazing, seminal classic. And I watched a 2006 restoration on Shudder, and it was great. It had the original music and titles and, you know, and everything as restored as possible, and great shape for a film that old. And frankly, not, we don't have the original negative. We're just lucky that we were able to even exist at all, much less in the condition that it is. So I recommend anybody who's never seen it, go to Shudder and watch it. And I think you'll be thankful that you did. F.W. Murnau was the director. Max Schreck, unforgettable as Count Orlok. It's great. Just go watch it. And we'll see you here on day 9. Stay spooky.